boats. It could be in one.
Oh, so those are the
a lot of them. I don't think there's been a time this year where I was like, I brought too much to wear.
No, you really can't. You can always take it off.
Yeah, like, look at that. Their whole motor goes underwater, it looks like. It is like the some sort of weird dive platform keeps you down.
Here comes that.
Changes in the currents moving and the wind, you'll get different wave action. So TJ, why is it you are going to DC? Is it just because
we have this program? The way the Corps is organized is we have headquarters, divisions, and districts.
Right.
And then we have special centers and labs. We have five labs to do basic research.
Mm-hmm.
They do more applied research. The way we're organized is when the district wants something, it's sent to
out.
converted to a full-time, you know, permanent slot.
Like DC?
Yeah. The pay raise is not as good as it's been most years before.
Right.
But it's a pay raise, nevertheless. And really, I'm not sure
what we'll see. Let's say it'll be really hard for you to come back up for Tuesday and Wednesday night racing.
Thank you.
at least three people have shorts on. Great. See, there's Michael. He's come out in a second. Once you get, like, the current in here is different than out there. Thank you.